We're doing a Rebel Pilot inspired hand-painted notebook cover.